What do you feel you're bringing into the hip hop game that's going to take it to the next generation?
Oh man, I'm bringing that style of music that gives those underdogs a chance to actually push themselves, because me being a producer and an artist, you know, I see a lot of talent, especially coming from St. Louis. I see a lot of